doing. That may be the dumbest thing Paul Heyman's ever done.